Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about sketch the graph. So now I will show you the answer. We have the function in here, and question number one, we see that we have f of x minus number 2 with negative number 2 in here. The graph should be shaped on the right 2 units, and that should be about like this. So you need to concentrate about the bottom only, not concentrate on the top. So this is about the graph of question number one in here. Question number two, we have plus number one. That means the graph will go up to 1 unit. So that should be like this. And he is about the graph of number 2 in here. Question number 3, y equal to f of negative x. So this is reflecting in here. And he is about the graph of number 3. The graph of number 4, that should be like this. So we just concentrate about the bottom in here. Here is about the graph of number 4, because with the absolute value of x. So that's why you got about negative of x and positive of x, and we have two graphs in here, and that should be from here to here. Question number 5, y equals to f of negative of the absolute value of x. We know that if we put negative or positive, you still got about negative of x. And we know that negative of x, we don't have the graph in here. So we say no. Question number 6, y equal to 1 over f of x. That means we don't have number 0 in here, but on the graph we have number 0 and number 0. So the graph should be like this. When f of x approaches to this one and this one, they will go like this. Because they go to negative infinity, and this one they will go to the vertex of this one. When f of x go to the vertex, they will go up. Later that, they will go down again, because the value they increase in here. That's why the graph they will go down. This is the end. Thank you for watching.